Hello, in the question we have given configuration of charges and we have to find the force at point P. So what we have